What is going on with your YouTube? This is Regular Dave coming at you with another video. We have a face-off, NBA 2K16 versus NBA Live 16 presentation. Who takes the cake? All right, before we get into the video, if you've played 2K16, if you've played Live, and you have an opinion on the presentation of which is better, go ahead and sound off in the comments. Let me know what you think. All right, let's talk about NBA 2K16, the presentation. Now, they've added some things on presentation. One of the things that's really cool is the interviews that they have between the second and third quarter. This is what they look like. They have the nice little background. It looks just looks like something you see in real life. You have real NBA players and even your My Career guy. Just saying a little snippet about the game, whatever question was asked. And it's a really good look. Also with presentation, they've added Greg Anthony to the booth. Greg Anthony is a commentator now. I like hearing him talk about basketball. I know he got fired for some shenanigans, but they added Greg Anthony to the booth, and it's just good to hear another commentator and something new with the commentators while the game's going on if you listen to it. Also, you can see they've added a third person to the post, the pre-half and post-game show, and that's Kenny the Jet Smith. So now it has this feel that something's missing, and we'll talk about that in a little bit. But 2K does do a pretty good job of presentation when it's working right. Sometimes the player of the game doesn't work right, and they'll show the same highlight over and over. But when it works right, the presentation is pretty good, man. I still love the way they start off games. Seems like 2K gets it that, you know, we get tired of watching the same thing over and over. So sometimes they'll start off the game with a montage. Sometimes they'll start off with the national anthem. Sometimes it'll be the starting five. Now they've added the starting five from the opposing team. I like the variants that they give in presentation, and I do pay attention to details. So yeah, 2K's presentation is actually a little better than people give it credit for, and a little better than I thought it was. Now let's talk about NBA Live 16. Look, I'm not gonna act like I know everything about NBA Live 16 because I don't really care to play the game long enough to know everything. But presentation wise, I pretty much know what it's about, and it's the NBA on ESPN, and I think that's why NBA Live's presentation is so good, because it's just familiar, from the music, to the graphics, to the overlays, to Jalen Rose. Everything is so familiar, and everything is just sounds in place. Now, the halftime show, the post-game show, where they show highlight the game track, Laker highlights, player to half, who was cold, top plays, it's just always better when something's familiar, instead of, even if the other thing may be graphically more appealing, people go with what they know. And we know ESPN, we watch basketball on ESPN, on TNT, on ABC. So, you know, those things are gonna stand out, and NBA Live just pretty much capitalized on having that partnership with ESPN. Now, I mean, their presentation can be improved. I'm not saying it's perfect, but they have the best model because, you know, the model's already been created for them by ESPN. Now, let's talk about the elephant in the room, NBA 2K16. They need TNT on board, man. We need to be playing NBA on TNT. If we had the music, the graphics, the overlays, I don't think NBA Live would be able to touch 2K's presentation. But for the time being, we don't have that. And if I was gonna choose a presentation that I like the best, I would probably go with NBA Live 16 because I feel like I'm watching an ESPN telecast. Now, I know there's going to be some different opinions in the comments, and I can respect both sides of it because I do feel like 2K does a great job at presentation, but that ESPN, man, I guess I'm just a sucker for things that I know. All right, get active in the comments. Let me know what you think. Who you think has the best presentation? I do like the chemistry, man. They have TNT. TNT just needs to be added, just the logos and the music. The halftime show, they can have Kenny do his little thing when he runs to the board. They get to add a lot. They don't even have to add Charles Barkley. I don't think he's on board with video games too much. I remember in 2K, you could use him on the Olympic team, but you couldn't use him in any other part of the game. So I doubt that they're going to add Chuck, but we do need NBA on TNT presentation. All right, get active in the comments. Let me know what you think, and I'll get at you guys another time. Peace.